Why would you do that?
Wrong question. But for science.
So anyway, are you going to be working tomorrow?
Hold on one second.
What?
Wrong question. But for science.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, man.
Why would you
Again,
do that?
Wrong question. But the right question is how. Now for the answer. How does smell, both the act of taking in smells and the emitting of smells, work? In other words, when Jeremy smelled that fart, what happened? Let's start with Jeremy's nose. Inside the nose are tons of olfactory cells. When molecules from the environment are sniffed into the nose, the olfactory cells come into contact with them. The olfactory cells relay electronic signals to the brain about the molecules. And the brain tells the body how to react. In this case, Jeremy's brain tells his body to freak out.
So, Austin just got done explaining about how we intake smell. But remember, humans can also exude smell, right? So, how do we do that? Well, first, you have to understand that we have a relationship with bacteria. So, suppose you eat something. Well, when you ingest it, the bacteria is going to break that down and create a gas. And that gas has molecules in it. So when you fart, and that smell goes up in your nose, it's molecules. In the second example, we talked about burping. It's that same idea, that gas comes up, and it has molecules in it. And last, if you were to run a really long distance and start having a liquid come out of your skin, that liquid isn't water, it's sweat. And when the bacteria breaks that down, it changes it into a gas that, once again, has molecules. So it's true. We humans, we smell.
Now, let's talk about your brain. The brain has different parts, one of which is the limbic system. The limbic system is responsible for different things, including mood, emotion, your memories, and even the sense of smell. So you can see why oftentimes when you smell something, that smell can trigger a strong mood, emotion, or memory. It's because all those things are wrapped up with the sense of smell in the same area of the brain, the limbic system. Let's look at an example. Remember, these are molecules. Hey, Jeremy. There you go.
What am I doing?
Just give this a whiff.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
See? Jeremy's sense of smell is greatly tied into it. Get out of here. Like I was saying, this molecular combination triggered an immediate memory of when he had last smelled it, which also brought up a mood and an emotion. All of these things occurred because the sense of smell is handled by the limbic system.
Where? Austin!
You!
Me? What is that? Huh? Oh!
We're done.
What?
All right, bye-bye.
No! Why, Jeremy?
Why, for science. All right, are we good? Good, all right, everybody go home.
Who are you talking to? Jeremy?